Hi guys, can you introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Kaixin from SIM Ultimate.
I'm Bryan, the coach of SIM Ultimate.
So Kaixin, how long have you been playing Ultimate?
This is my fourth year playing for Ultimate.
Oh, so is this your first time representing your school to play IVP?
Yes, I came into SIM playing in a different environment compared when I was with RG last year.
Oh, so how do you feel about it?
It allows me to be exposed to different playstyles from various players.
How intensive has training been leading up to IVP games in 2020?
The intensity has been slowing down as we approach the tournament. Besides exploring various set plays, we also have been exploring new things, so be on the lookout.
Okay, thank you Kaixin. So for BO, how long have you been coaching this team?
I've been coaching this team since last June, so about 6 months.
Other than usual training, was there anything special that you have done to help the team prepare for IVP?
I think with every IVP, the season 2 leading up is very short because it's close to Sonic, especially Polite also. So in terms of our roster change, there's been quite a huge change, but we switched up our tactics to cater for that. So yeah, just watch out for us this weekend.
Okay, so for the last question, what is the biggest takeaway you have gained from coaching the team?
I think the biggest takeaway is that coming back as a coach allows me to give back to the team as an alumni, but on top of that, it also allows me to connect with my juniors more.
Okay, thank you.